Hello and welcome to Super Meat Boy, episode 3. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, medical waste. Lovely. Ah, yeah. Ah, you will go and suck on my little meat boy. Yes, because no. Okay, you don't have to go and suck my little meat boy. So let me finish this game. Oh, you little, you will suck my little meat boy, and I will force you to because you will not let me finish this game, and I'm really getting pretty annoyed now. I'm recording this straight after playing it the first time and the second time. So basically, why do you do this to me? No, how do you do it? Oh my god, I did it. Oh my god, I did it. Oh, no, 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 no. How, please, explain to me how this is enjoyable. Yes, no, you do not, no, you don't dare do that to me again. If you do that to me again, I will severely punish you for the crimes against nature and gaming. No, how, Doesn't matter. All that matters is me trying to finish this. That's all that matters. Oh, there's a... there's a ledge down there. Helpful. But no, of course, nothing in this game is ever very helpful. No. How? How do I do it? Please. Oh, holy lord, if there is one out there, tell me. Oh, holy lord of PlayStation. Holy lord of PlayStation was made with me.
You welcome, my son.
Thank you.
Die.
I don't know PlayStation or what is my command. Apparently. No! No! You have to time it perfectly, otherwise you die. Like I just did. Oh look, there's my blood on the wall already. Is that because I fall? When my blood falls down. Like all this. Those needles are really defying the laws of gravity right now. I should have a word with the gravity man guy. I think they need to top off on their gravity bill. Oh yes. Oh yes, you sexy beast. Sexy beast, you. No! How was I supposed to know there was a thing down there? I thought I'd fin it. I thought it was done, but now it's never done. It's never done, is it? It's never finished, and now I can't do this. Okay, I can do this.
Oh no!
Oh my god. No, don't do that. Let go of the square. No, I touched the wall. Why? Oh, why? I'm asking. Please, why don't you tell me why? No. Ah, you are a little bum sucking. Awful. No, I can't do this. I cannot handle the mental challenges of this game. Wait, can I just pull down there? No, I can't. Oh, okay. No, of course I can't. Quick way to get down there, if I just walk, you know, like, so. Oh, you little bum-sucking noob. You are a bum-sucking noob. Okay, so what if I do this? Oh, there are spikes up there. I knew that. No. Is there any point in that ceiling where there is not a spike? Oh, that's awesome. There were spikes there. Oh, yeah. You're a douche. You are a douche. You're the douchiest of bags. Ah, yes. The sweet satisfaction of finishing. Oh my god. No. Yes. Yeah. Touch her. Yeah, I'm okay. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. I don't want to be turned into ministry soon.
No.
Oh, no. Yes. Oh. Is there anything down there? There's something down here, isn't there?
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Yosh!
You are. Oh my god. Oh look, it's the little spaghetti bolognese version of me. Mr. Super Meatballs. Oh boy. I'm